Hello, I'm Diksha Vaithi, working as an intern at Pixel Dabs.
The mobile app development industry is now one of the largest industries. It keeps increasing day by day. Many people and companies are now developing mobile apps for their brands or businesses. Due to this, there is a huge demand, but there are also many challenges present in the app development process. It is a very time-consuming process, so any app developer must be patient and give the dedicated time required to build the best app. Let us also not ignore the fact that perfect apps are not very easy to build. It requires a lot of time, patience, skill, research, testing, feedback, etc. Any app you create once will not be popular for many years. With evolving technology, it is very important to include updates and new trends and features over time. Let us look at some of the most common mistakes that app developers tend to make. First, neglecting research. Market research is the first and most important step of any project. You do not want to build an app on the wrong platform or include old, unimportant, unnecessary, and not very popular and trending features to the app. Hence, market research is an essential and should be done carefully. From the type of mobile application to the needs of your target audience and to the features that will also help to engage the app users, you should know it all as well. Doing proper research would also provide with a clear idea about how to go ahead with your app development. Second, poor budget management. Developing an app for companies involves huge investments. Many developers do not manage their budget at the initial stages and later end up spending way too much. Also, you do not want a too tight budget, which does not give you the freedom of design and customization. It is important to have a rough idea of how much your app will cost from the beginning. But the initial development isn't the only stage you need to plan your budget for. Other stages also need to be taken into consideration when you're creating a budget. Third, adding too many features and functions. Every developer wants to create the best app with the maximum features and functions. But many developers make this mistake of going overboard with too many unnecessary features and functions. It is important to stick to the niche of your app and include only useful and relevant features and functions. Adding too many unnecessary features and functions can also increase your budget and cause your app to lag, crash, etc. Fourth, building for too many platforms. There are several platforms available, Android, iOS, Windows being the most popular ones. You might have questions as to which platform is the best. For which platform should I build my app on? You need to understand your needs and choose the platform best suited. Most app developers tend to develop apps for all the platforms, which is a mistake. Always consider choosing one of the major platforms first based on your target audience's mobile device usage, and then you can go for other platforms a few months after the initial release. This helps not only in saving time and money and can also help avoid major issues with your app during development and at release. Fifth, avoiding beta testing. Beta testing is a really very important step that you shouldn't be missing. Beta testing helps you in gathering a lot of useful information. Test your app by letting people use it and then encourage them to give feedback. This feedback is very important as it can prove useful in helping you understand what the audience is looking for in your app. Beta testing is also a great way to test your application on different hardware and OS setups to check its functioning on various devices and platforms. Sixth, not marketing the app. A developer's job is not only to develop an app, but also to make it available to target audiences. For this, marketing of the app is essential. If you want your app to reach many people, then you need to market your app effectively. There are many ways of how you can market your app. You have to select the best marketing strategy and have to do your best possible to get your app to the right audience. So these are the mistakes that most app developers tend to make at the initial or later stages. Even you guys have might uninstalled several apps due to various other reasons. Do let us know in the comment section down below that why do you guys uninstall the apps? What reasons cause you to uninstall an app?
Thank you for watching the video. If you're looking for a professional mobile app development company, do check out Pixeled Apps. The link is given in the description box down below.